Dear students, in this lecture video, we studied about the comparison of gas turbine power plant with diesel power plant and comparison with steam power plant and applications of gas turbine power plant. First, we studied about the comparison of gas turbine power plant with diesel power plant. These two power plant first we compared. Small site area. The gas power plant has small site area compared to diesel power plant, and then low cost of building, low initial cost, better heat rate compared to diesel power plant, less water requirement. And because in the diesel power plant, huge amount of water is required for burning the fuel, but in the gas turbine power plant, the water is used for only cooling purpose only. So therefore, the less water requirement in gas turbine power plant. Then easier maintenance. The diesel power plant consists of a huge amount of components compared to gas. So the gas power plant, turbine, generator, alternator, compressor, the four components. So therefore, the maintenance also easy compared to diesel power plant. Then improved reliability. Okay. The continuation of gas turbine power plant advantages over the diesel power plant. Less vibrations. No cyclic vibrations. No problems of fuel injection and cylinder lubrication as with the diesel engine. Because the lubricating system is used in the diesel power plant but not used in the gas turbine power plant. Lower grade of fuel oil can be used in the gas turbine. It's not possible in the diesel engine. This is the another advantages of gas turbine power plant. The only drawback of the gas turbine power plant is comparatively to diesel power plant is higher fuel consumption. The fuel consumption is the parameter. More consumption for gas turbine, less consumption for diesel power plant. So this is the comparison of gas turbine power plant with the diesel power plant. We already studied the diesel power plant merits and demerits, applications, everything. Gas turbine power plant merits, demerits, applications, everything we studied. Now you can compare these two, then you can write the advantages of gas turbine power plant over diesel power plant. Then comparison of gas turbine power plant with steam power plant. The first one is the lower capital cost compared to steam power plant. Then the cost is less, capital cost is. Small site area is required for gas turbine power plant compared to steam power plant. Simple and cheap foundation and building. Smaller installation period for gas turbine power plant. Fewer auxiliaries only is used in the gas turbine power plant. In the steam turbine power plant, then we are using boiler auxiliaries, coal auxiliaries, as auxiliaries, turbine auxiliaries, these are the accessories. But here compared to gas, the gas is fewer auxiliaries only used in the gas turbine power plant. Then no standby losses, you know, because the one of the application of the gas turbine power plant is it is used as a standby power plant. So therefore, in gas turbine power plant, there is no standby losses compared to steam power plant. Then lesser water requirement. The water utilized for gas turbine is only for cool purpose, but in the steam power turbine, the huge amount of water is required for burning the fuel in the steam power plant. Simple control under lesser operational personnel. So compared to steam power plant, then the lesser operating knowledge of the operator is required is sufficient, and then the control is very easy for gas turbine power plant. Then comparison of steam power plant with comparison of gas turbine power plant with steam power plant continuation. The heat rate of gas turbine power plant are higher than the steam turbine. Now, because we are using the boiler, so the temperature more. But here we are using the gas turbine only. So therefore, the heat rate is less compared to steam power plant. The operating cost of the gas turbine power plant are much higher than the steam power plant. Okay. So the cost, operating cost more compared to steam power plant. The gas turbine can be employed only in small size. There is a limited rating of the areas. That is a rarely used gas turbine power plant compared to steam power plant. In the case of gas turbine power plant, the compressor has to be started before starting of the turbine. The former, that means the starting requirements, external motor is required to start the compressor before the turbine starts in the gas turbine power plant. So this is the disadvantages of gas turbine power plant compared to steam power plant. Okay. Then applications. The applications of the gas turbine power plant already we studied. So the gas turbine power plant can be used as a standby power plant, and then the gas turbine power plant is used as a peak hour power plant. That is the power generation at peak hours. And then the gas turbine power plant can be used in the high speed car and automobiles. Gas turbine power plants are used in the aircraft ship, but that is the propulsion like this. Okay. Then the gas power plant can be used in parallel with the tidal power plant. Okay. So the gas power plant is tied with that is a parallel with the tidal power plant to meet our load demand. Okay. Student, in this lecture video, we studied about the comparison of gas turbine power plant with the diesel power plant. This is the first case. Second case, comparison of gas turbine power plant with the steam power plant. Now, because the previous lecture videos, we detailedly studied about the steam power plant and then gas power plant, diesel power plants. Finally, we compared. So, the gas turbine power plant more advantages than the diesel power plant and the steam power plant. And then finally, we studied about the application of the gas turbine power plant. Students, under this topic, how the question will come in the VTU examination, compare gas turbine power plant with the diesel power plant, 4-mark questions or 6-mark question, minimum 4 marks, maximum 6-mark question. Otherwise, compare gas turbine power plant with steam power plant, minimum 4 mark, maximum 6 marks. Sometimes, compare gas turbine power plant with diesel and steam power plant, maximum 8-mark question, 8. That is minimum 8, maximum 10 marks. That is 5 plus 5 like this. So, you can already you studied all the points. You can keep it in your mind. You recall all those things. And then you can write the comparison between gas turbine power plant and diesel turbine power plant, gas turbine power plant and steam turbine power plant. Dear students, I hope that you clearly understood the comparison between gas turbine power plant and diesel power plant, gas turbine power plant and steam power plant, and the application of the steam turbine power plant. Thank you, students, for watching this video.